It seems that I have been called out by Mullet Break Motorsports to do this 2020 Christmas, 2021 New Year's burnout call out challenge deal. And I'm not one to let a good burnout challenge go to waste. So when you get called out to do a burnout and you've got greasy old two-stroke Detroit power available, then that's what you use to do the burnout. I can't believe it won't start.
I can't either. It's smoking good.
Try one more time.
Ready?
Yeah. So we did a little exhaust modification here. What it had was actually two mufflers on each side. So it had one muffler down under here, and then it had another muffler right here on each side. And so what we had originally done is just unhooked it here, so it just shot straight out of the side here, out of the manifold pretty much. But I determined that that didn't sound good enough. So we've got all this rigged up. It's flex pipe now, all the way from there to the muffler, and it's got flappers, and when you got flappers, they need to work. We'll be right back.
I can't breathe.
Lose the truck here in a minute. Yeah, that ain't never gonna work. I'm gonna have to come up with some more shit.
Brake lines on the left side. Meant to back the brakes off. Well, that ain't got a deal on it. Them brake lines are gone.
Ain't got no air lines. They're gone.
He ain't going nowhere, I think.
We tried though.
Did it run backwards?
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Try starting it now.
We had a bunch of smoke and put out of air brake over
it. It was running backwards.
Well, we may have almost burnt the whole truck to the ground, but that's really not a concern of mine. You know it's good when there's wire out of the back tires on the hood. So that's my response to the burnout challenge. Thanks to Mullet Brake Motorsports for calling me out to do it. It was a real treat. I guess that's all I've got for this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.